What?
No way.
I missed.
So
no good.
Come on.
I'm feeling it.
No way.
We can definitely do this.
And
a powering attack. One down.
You want in our colony?
The colonel! The guys!
Men! Don't give up this position!
Yes, yes, sir!
Run and I'll kill you myself!
What the hell are you? A mechon with a face! Grin at me, will you? What? It didn't even dent it!
Colonel! The guys! I'm gonna destroy every last one of those damn mechon!
Shulk! The entrance!
No! We'll never get in there now!
Wait! Let me think here. Rein, Viora! There's still the mobile artillery.
Right! If we recharge it with those ether cylinders we collected, we can blast our way in!
It's in the residential district.
Great.
All right, this is it. Time to avenge the Colonel and the boys! What the?
Shulk! More from behind!
Rein! Looks like you and I will have to cut a path through them.
Looks like it.
Viora, Rein and I will open up a path. Then you can run through.
You two can't do this by yourselves. I want to fight as well.
Get through! We'll be right behind you.
But Shulk...
A year ago, Dunban and the Defense Force fought hard to protect the colony and all of us Homs. Now it's our turn to repay them.
Please, Viora.
Shulk! Rein!
Don't look so worried. We'll just get rid of these ones. Shulk won't get a scratch.
Okay, I believe you.
Go now, Viora!
Rhine!
Huh?
You take care too.
Of course! Looks like she trusts me after all.
I told you. Close one.
You were never cut out for this stuff. You go. I'll take care of things here.
You're too out of breath to persuade me.
Tell me about it.